Mr. Universe Tourism India! Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia! What is the name again? Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar! And then inscribed in 2008 by UNESCO on the representative list of the intangible cultural heritage of humanity. Mr. Universe Tourism Bennett, Mr. Zabib Ali. Coming up next is Mr. Universe Tourism India, Tushar Mishra. Just Sir Mishra is wearing a Lord Shiva costume. Lord Shiva is the almighty god of Indian culture who is known for their kindness and patience. It is said that the person who remembers and worships Lord Shiva with a pure heart is granted all the wishes. Mr. Universe Tourism India is the Sharp Mishra. Let's welcome Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia. Andrew Lorano Carecci. Suriani Uva Timor, sunrise of the eastern horizon. It is inspired by Mavro Bird, an endemic bird to the island of Papua, where he originated. Sunrise symbolizes the hope in every morning, and the five sunrise symbolizes the five pillars of the Republic of Indonesia. Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia, Andrew Lorano Carecci. Coming up next is Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Zuek Big Pat. King of Zaya is the king of Myanmar's third empire. In his reign, Myanmar had a lot of districts, states, and cities that fight against each other from the second empire. He is very intelligent and influential. He tried to unite and bring peace for the third empire. King of Zaya is recognized as the king of peace. Coming up next is Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal, Prajwal Shrestha. Prajwal is the angel of peace, coming from the multinational country of colorful traditions and festivals. The first Vana was born in Nepal. The headship is called Parakio, an umbrella that protects the people from harm and illness. Once again, Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal is Prajwal Shrestha. It's your turn, Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Mazar Sahib Sharif. Mazar is wearing a sherwani, a suit which is worn by a groom during wedding. It is a knee-length coat, buttoning up to the neck and worn by men in South Asia and Indian subcontinent. And that is our Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Mazar Sahib Sharif. And now, Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, Kelvin Aguilar Vicente. Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines is wearing a national costume called Luz Pimenta, designed by Andrew Visaya. Luz Pimenta comes from three major islands of the Philippines: Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Richness of culture is found in the glow gold Annabelle. Once again, Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines is Kelvin Aguilar Vicente. Coming up next is Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland, David Oliver Keller. Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland is wearing a costume that pays homage to the farmers and cattle industry in Switzerland. The bells wrapped around the neck symbolizes the luck and prosperity. The coat of the cow represents the national animal of Switzerland, because that's what makes their chocolates and cheeses so famous in the universe. That is Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland, David Oliver Keller. Let's have Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, Sorasa Wangyu. Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand is wearing a costume named King Calabird. This type of bird is in a fairy tale and is a symbol of beauty and strength. In Thailand, the people dress up as King Calabird during important festivals to show their belief that God will bless whoever dresses as King Calas. Once again, Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand is Soraso Rock You! It's your turn, Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam! Ngum Lam is wearing an áo đầm, a traditional Vietnamese clothing and one of the national symbols of Vietnam. It gets the idea from the Vietnamese kings of their history. Your Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam is Ngum Lam. Once again, our Mr. Universe Tourism 2019 candidates is their national costume.